Right, we're back with Act what?
Act two.
Here we go. Let you know, we're not the best at this. Well, I am not. My boy is better than I am, but it's a campaign, so.
I feel like if you want to see us versus each
other. Yeah, no. We don't want to do no verses. Gonna kick my butt.
Oh, wrong way. Only the three of us.
Yeah. Yes, right. Who can tell? Badass Marcus Phoenix, no. Oh, shit, he's going in there, man. Oh, it's freaking Marcus Phoenix.
Welcome back, Marcus.
That's right. We're lagging because.
What?
Oh, I don't know, man. Like I said, guys, I'm not the best at this. What the fuck? What the crap was that? Shooting the shit out of me.
I'm down. Guys, instead of the blood coming out of us, it's gonna be oil because of the robots.
I'm gonna pause a little bit. Let me lower it. Go ahead, bro. Drink some milk. Some chocolate milk makes you strong. Chocolate milk makes you strong. You ready?
I was throwing a grenade. Oh, wow. fire. Hey!
I like the old lantern better than Dr.
Marcus?
No.
Oh, I thought you...
Mateo. No. Marcus is a big story, so of course, I gotta be him just yet.
Hey, just gonna be with me.
And I'm down. God darn it.
Oh, wow, Marcus up there. Why did I turn it out for a shotgun? For a shotgun. Better weapon.
What do you think
is
that?
Oh, over here. Oh, snipers! Boy, it's his old gear.
Anya's armor.
But where is
I don't know where she's at. Oh, see. Oh, shoot. Look at that. They're on double, sir.
Oh, yeah.
I already had a...
Yeah. I have a lantern. Oh, no, I'm gonna need a standard.
Can't even say it. Ragtags.
Oh, yeah.
What are these? Yeah. Long shot, what do I have?
I have a shotgun. Dad! No, never mind. It has low ammo than Gears 3. I think Gears 3 has the more...
The most ammo?
Yeah, or the...
Carry the most?
Yeah, for the Lancer. And the shotgun is this one. Better.
What is that? Incendiary. Okay. Alright, you guys ready?
Yeah.
I got there.
What am I using? Yes! I love this weapon. Oh, Dad, can we still? Oh, yes. Yes! I finally did it, Dad!
What?
Finally did the
wiping. Oh, we got him. Double team, baby. Double team. I'm that guy.
Where is it? Oh!
The chest.
Where to Shoot it! Got it! Yeah, baby! I can't. Wow.
On the collectible.
In this place looks even great.
Shit, he got me.
I didn't know he was gonna bet this. A Marcus.
Yeah, but who said that in years three?
Oh, dumb.
Yeah, remember that?
Yeah. In favor.
Another Condor! That helping you guys do!
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
It's utter adventure.
What do you see, like? There's a dropship coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now!
No! The barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there. Inside!
Okay, let's do this!
Condor coming in! Hey, Condor, go inside!
Not a goddamn word.
Because he's so goofy as ever, right?
He does miss his father, though. What the?
Time to go.
Wait, that goes
in. He came out like nothing, like, oh, look at me.
Hey, can't do this alone.
But that was actually one of you guys.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help. Heads up, more DBs!
Kick them right back to Mark.
When you
kick
candy.
Drop it, shield.
Any of these bots does Jin have anyway?
Really want
see that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us.
I always have to leave the good parts
towards. We're almost there.
Yeah. middle or the end?
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Castro!
Hide a bitch.
Having fun, James?
Sure. Why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
Guys! Trackers! Incoming!
I'm kicking him over and over again. Oh, like, go on! Go on!
Another drop ship!
Oh, there's that more right here, buddy.
Shepherd online.
You got a heavy.
Dropped right in front of me, and I went
firing.
Kabam! Cool double team, baby.
Dad, look behind you.
Oh crap! Yeah, what was that?
Okay, I can't get the back. Shut up.
Oh.
I'm down.
I needed that.
Glad I didn't die.
Unlawful
citizens identified.
It's
dead.
Like,
Get down! Castro!
You're testing my patience.
Kestrel's down. We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
He was alone.
Couple of mules.
Huh. Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine. There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Jin's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
We'll take right. Kate, Del, you take left.
We're on it.
Wait, I'm gonna work
this.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Remember,
we're gonna
Calm down.
Is this one?
Oh, what that's doing. You don't want to go. This is going to be.
Help us out!
We are authorized to
Talking, man. I know. Let me say something funny, but hold on.
All right, through the gate. We gotta get to that barn.
yard. Oh, where's the shooter?
Stormwolf here!
Go, go!
Eat it! Oh! Oh!
Go, go, get it! Dude,
you're supposed to be talking and we're not even talking. We're just too busy playing.
Oh, there's Lola. What
are you
doing? So, you're surrounded, obviously. Things are on fire and your home, well... destroyed. None of this gives me pleasure. But if you don't come out immediately, I can't be held responsible for what happens next.
To you or your son.
Well?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, how the hell is this
going? Escape plan, they're still on us.
Yeah, James, I noticed. Just drive.
Oh, yeah, I get to drive.
Jen's overreaction. It's called a vulture. Sexy, right?
James, watch those fire bombs.
Oh, sexy control.
I think you better do.
Up ahead, clear the way.
Team.
Can you please not do that? Dad, where are we going?
Seems like I do, dude. How is yours here?
There's nothing there.
It's not what's there. It's what's underneath it.
Hang on.
Yeah, I went up.
James, careful.
Wait, you worried about the bike?
Tunnel up ahead. All right, I think we're safe.
The tunnel
Whoa!
That vulture's bombing the mountain!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
All right, enough of this shit! We gotta ground that thing! Pick up the engines!
Help!
That's what we've been called.
What?
Yeah. The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the COG dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Oh, where's Pause? Go, buddy. I didn't know. I thought you were just excited.
Restroom break.
Restroom break.
Go,
Dad. Let's
go.
Go where? Oh, I don't have to go.
Locust burial site. Have you been there?
Once, 25 years ago, James's mother and I went down to supervise the disposal. By then, the grub's bodies were completely covered in that crystal shit. Pretty much indestructible. So they sealed them up and walked away.
Okay, I gotta know. Do you think the locusts are back?
Don't know yet. That's the one nice thing about being old. You don't have to have an opinion about everything.
You mean?
What do you call it?
Picking up.
Yeah. Nothing to worry about yet, though.
Keep your eyes open.
Oh. Wait.
Now, I really don't know the story, but we'll find out.
I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
There's water here.
Pretty sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I'll live.
What the?
I think there's something on the roof.
Yeah, I know. Keep calm.
Oh, shit.
door. Me, I just stopped running in the middle of everything.
Come on!
Over here! Gate!
Go, go!
Don't stop! Keep going!
Never a dull moment with you kids, huh?
Not lately, no.
We should be safe in here until that wind flare passes. No one has any dust out.
What is that?
I have no idea. See where it leads.
It's glowing. How's this?
You good?
I don't know. Do I look good?
Well, you're glowing now, so that's good.
Come on. Whatever climbed out of that thing went this way.
I found a collectible. That's good.
Wait a minute. There's something in there.
Cut it open.
Not sure that's a good idea, Dad.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh. Oh, that's nasty.
Jin's disappearances. I think we just found them.
They're harvesting us. If this is what happens to people they capture... Oh, God, Mom.
Kate, hey, come on. We'll get her back, all right?
We need to find that mine. Come on.
Huh. More pods. What the hell's going on here?
This ain't the latest.
Never seen that. Oh, yes!
Marcus Venus is stumped. That is so not a good sign.
What?
Oh, I did it?
I told you, stay calm and keep moving.
On the pods.
What? I'm upside down.
Sense. Stop popping the pods.
You don't have to. You're not my dad. You're not my dad.
Not really sure what you're trying to accomplish here.
Yeah.
Down.
That thing's been following us since we got here. I'm gonna flush it out.
What? How? Yeah, that works.
When it bolts, take it out. Got it?
Got it.
they're gonna take Marcus. Do it. Oh, really? Damn it, I knew it. Oh, darn it.
God damn it!
Marcus was gonna help us beat these things. Get my mom back. Now what the hell do we do?
That thing, I can't believe it. It just swallowed him.
Hold! All right, stop! He's gone. But he's not dead. They're taking people. And using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then, I guess we're all alone out here.
Fuck.
Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That Locust burial site.
Right, James.
All right, let's get out
James.
Of here and track the one that took Dad.
Better go find Dad. Shit happened to me, you better go look for me too. Me? Dad, that'll be. Dude, you're gonna get sick.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
And so are we.
Shit.
Pods. People, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, no idea what the hell's going on.
That was intense.
I'm not the only one.
What the hell's that?
Oh shit!
Are you all right?
Yeah, except for the fact that I'm surrounded by pods. Be careful coming down. Seriously.
What the hell? Why? Why the hell would you do that? We need to get out of here.
So these pods. The incubators. We're put in.
And they come out. We need to find my dad. And soon.
They're so good.
You only meet, right?
Great. Now there's door snot.
Oh, no.
think I got some in my mouth.
Oh, how's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right? It smells terrible.
Ah, right, what was that?
Over there, that's the one!
Come on, get after it!
More of those goddamn things.
I knocked the computer out of him.
I think so. Yeah.
We're just popping heads, bro.
Oh, shit! Damn it!
Good.
Wow. I think we're gonna have to redefine our definition of clear.
Popping heads, buddy boy.
Give me a hand with this.
Oh, baby, come.
So we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow?
And it's making a big mistake.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside it?
Static must be Dad's radio. Come on, he's gotta be close.
Over there!
Head toward that tram station. Let's go.
Right there! Somebody shut that thing up!
God damn, that's a lot of them!
So, whose fort was this? The Cogs?
Well, the Cog used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the Cog. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Good to go.
Oh, this is looking to get bigger, dude.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
JD? Just crawl out of an emergence hole? No, that's not right. E-holes went deep. This is shallow, like some kind of nest.
Oh, shit!
Coming around! Look out!
I'd say it's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
It looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours, even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what, though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out. Graveyard, that's a good omen. Ah, shit, another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there!
We made sure of that, didn't we?
Oh, there's a boom shot!
Jeez, this was a blast.
What?
Frag the shit out of that hole, dude.
Sniper, on the left!
Hey, no. I need to get back to normal again. Where do you go? Got it.
Nest is clear.
Got the mix.
Now you're backing me up, son.
Gosh,
I don't have another frag.
I already got that. Over.
Over there.
Oh? Oh yeah, there is.
Hit him. Come on, dude.
Oh,
nice.
Nice.
Nice. Up already?
You're okay.
Chopping your head,
Lord. Be right there. Hold on. Not a good idea.
Let me up.
Come
in. It's dead.
That would happen, right?
Punch.
I got you. Hang on. And you're back.
It's over. We're clear.
The new or old definition. Come on, let's get to the tram station.
Inside before this weather gets any worse.
Oh, we got rid of the levy, right? One piece of levy. Over there.
Again. Marcus's radio.
So it's close. Come on. There.
damn it. Oh, shit.
Hackers.
Okay, you're a big fella. Easy now. Oh, that's not good. Get into cover!
Oh, yeah, that's great.
The longer we wait, the harder that thing's gonna be to track.
All right then. Let's see where this leads.
What the hell happened?
Ah, I'm never gonna get used to that. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah.
Well, as long as it still runs,
well, there we go.
Okay.
At least the tram's still on the tracks. Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight, dragon.
Counterweight, huh?
That was my first and last time on a funicular. Funicular. What? It's a word.
Oh my gosh.
still sit on the couch?
Yeah, but...
burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the Snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really, no.
All right, then we keep following them. I hate this. Oh.
Look at that.
I'm pretty sure they realized that I was a god.
Come on, outside. Four! Okay, here we go!
Dang it!
Keep heading up. Get back in that snatcher trail. Ammo here.
Clear.
Well, good news is, once we find a swarm.
Did you see that? Above us?
A little help here?
I got you.
Just
JD, how much further to that keep?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no pouncers policy.
Well, if not, there's always the suggestion box.
Oh, no. I'm going right to management with a sternly worded letter.
Oh, and then I'm getting sick. Oh, my God.
After it. Ah, shit! More swarm!
We got a turret!
Going on the park.
Teddy, on the roof!
Juvies, everywhere!
it over here.
Watch it! They got inside! Get back in your pod!
Take this one with me.
Come back on it, sir.
But it looks like it's over.
Finally. And let's find a way out of here.
I got something for their suggestion box. Worst museum ever.
Well, that snatcher climbed up here. Gotta be a rail somewhere.
It's like, you know what I keep thinking? Tourists used to come. Families.
That was way before any of us were born.
Yeah, but the cock just let all these places rot. Stuck everyone behind walls.
Well, not everyone.
Look, you gotta remember, my dad, Reyna, Oscar, even Jin, they all went through hell together. Places like this just remind them of that.
Yeah, and now we get to go through hell in them too.
There's the key. Let's get inside.
Guys, another nest!
Ugh!
take it!
Yeah, we got the drawbridge down.
There's got to be a way to lower this thing.
There we go. Bridge is coming down.
One down, one to go. Careful, we got snipers! There, that should do the trick.
This key.
Now, where did that snatcher go?
Yeah.
Oh, shit! It's right here! Yeah, you're lucky to escape between us. Right? It's lucky, right?
Yeah.